break. You've got nothing to lose. Give it your best shot. Okay, two more laps. You're in a good position. Try to stick with it. Could ignore your performance today. I've got a feeling you'll be having some very interesting discussions. Congratulations.
What an amazing race we've just seen. Some genuine talent out there down on track. I'm sure Marcus Adome has his eyes set on one of our talented drivers after that performance.
Seneca continued to have trouble during testing with multiple drivers involved in on-track incidents.
No mistakes this time.
Run it again, but with less throttle. Don't worry, just superficial damage. We'll get there. I promise.
They now look to their new signing, taking on the number 22 to turn around this bad spell.
Check, check. This is Ajit, lead engineer. We've had a few bad days with the test drivers and I still need help with the setup, so give me a few laps and please bring the car back intact. Car can do. Push it.
Okay, 22. For the first race of the series, we'll need you to keep up with Yumi. So while you're getting data for a Jeep, just get a feel for the car.
Touch of handbrake, I'd like to see you control the slide. Top speed in this section. Great time. Let's see if you can find any more pace. Something's up with the fuel system though. Okay, next corner is flat out, but keep it under control. Accidents happen, but in a race scenario, mistakes will cost you places. Ado did say you were good. I wasn't wrong. This right-hander is great to practice a power slide. Now.
My mother has this saying. It's the farmer that makes the dish. What that means is you have to adapt to the ingredients on hand. I went to scout one driver, but found another. And I was impressed by our chat, so I made an offer.
Wait, you were impressed by a conversation?
That's right. You see, to me, when a person's capable of greatness, it's not just about performance. It's about them, who they are. Great drivers are like the great in any field. You know, they have an obsession, a hunger. They have a need to be more, to prove what only they know they can be. I haven't met anyone this passionate since I found Yume.
Remember what Addo said. Just try and keep up with Yume and bring the car back in one piece.
As this is your first race, there's no need to push the car to the limit. Just give us a good drive and follow Yume's lead.
Show me what you've got. crash. They drop to 8.
Great try! What a win!
Seneca's first race as a team, and they're already raking in points. Could this new driver be the missing ingredient Marcus Addo has been talking about?
To win an elimination race, you need to stay out of the danger zone when the timer starts counting down. Because as the title suggests, those in the danger zone when it hits zero will be eliminated. The timer is then reset, and the racers closest to the back of the pack will find themselves in the danger zone again. Cars are eliminated until only one remains, so drive fast, stay ahead, and if you find yourself in the danger zone, then do everything it takes to get out of there.
Actually, our new driver seems to be working well as a team.
We need 8 to stay competitive with Volt. That's our path to the Pro League.
You're in this team to match me, 22. We need you to get results.
Rein it in, just push them over the edge there.
Your teammates crashed. They've dropped to 7th.
fully on.
Yokohama Docks never misses. It had it all. Frills, spills, and eliminations. From all of us here, see you next time at the Critical Series.
My name is Yume Tanaka. I've been lead driver with Seneca for 3 years now, and my goal is to become the first woman ever to win the championship.
Let's talk about your new teammate for a moment.
Mm-hmm.
How do you feel about Marcus Addo hiring an unknown?
Look, Addo likes to invest in potential, and that's who we are as a team. But when it comes down to it, the thing that matters is, are you actually good enough? It takes serious talent to race across this many disciplines and events in a single season. Racing teams don't survive on effort or good intentions. We need to win.
Well, after the last race, I think Valentin